side edge. Does it hit? Does it miss? It doesn't matter.
In the air, that's out. Jayawardene's got the catch. Hollingworth's back at the wicket. You could suggest it may have gotten a bit slower. There's it. Sinhala's bowled superbly. Bowled a maiden assignment when he first came on about 20 minutes ago for another spell, and now he's taken a critical wicket.
Well, it's in the air, and up she goes, not out, says the umpire. He's walking. Wow, there we are. That's great to see. Here we are in the semi-final of World Cup cricket, and Adam Gilchrist has played a sweep shot. They've gone up. The umpire didn't look to me as if he was going to give him out, and Adam Gilchrist has walked off the ground. That is great. We thought there might be some bad down at this stage, but I'm not sure of it, and then it's got to be off the ground. He's taken Sangakkara moving quickly. He was in no doubt.
He's got him. Oh, well taken. That's a good catch. Hashan Tillakaratna, that went quickly. It wasn't out of the middle for Matthew Hayden. He was trying to go down the ground. It was a thick inside edge, but it flew quickly to Hashan Tillakaratna, who held on to it very well.